corner really needing no introduction. The world and pouncing on top of him with a swarming style. Will he go to that approach against Mike Tyson? In Tyson's return, he plans to go straight ahead, but with elusiveness, something he got away from prior to prison. Customato once told him, your greatest asset can become your greatest weakness.